back in business. The Metro Subway Link system is back in service. The Maryland Department of Transportation announces all necessary rail replacements have been completed, so service began this morning. As a thank you to riders for their patience, passengers on Metro Subway Link will ride free of charge through Sunday. Additional rail work will be completed, though, this summer.